Entonces, ¿qué tal? Soy Kelon44 y bueno, en esta ocasión les voy a traer un nuevo vídeo. Y bueno, en esta ocasión lo voy a decir en inglés porque lo subí en español y la gente, bueno, amigos me preguntaron que por qué no lo subí en inglés y tal. Y bueno, pues lo voy a hacer en inglés de cómo tener todas las skins de LOL. Así que bueno, empezamos. So, the first of all, you have to go into the page I'm gonna leave you on the description and you go on here. You will download LOL plugins and you have to create a. You have to log in on the page, and after you have downloaded it, you open it. I have it here. Okay, you have it here. This is gonna ask you where is your launcher of LOL, and you have to check it to boot it. And after that, you are gonna have it. This is for jungle. I'm gonna create a match here, and you are gonna see it. Create a match. Create game. Okay, and for example, this is for jungle. I'm gonna catch one character. You can change. I have played recently with Teemo, so I have put the Teemo Panda skin. And I'm gonna catch, for example, Nidalee. Okay, I lock it. And for example, I want to change the Nidalee skin. So you put Nidalee, and you can select. The skin you like. I have this, the of Halloween of this year or last year, I don't know. And one thing you have to know is that only you can see the skin. The rest of people in the match won't be able to see what skin have you selected. So it for some people it import, but for others it doesn't mind because you only see the skin. So For me, it's good. So I have selected this, and for example, you can change the cursor. I have put this because it look good, and you can change also the wars skin, the screenshot. If you want to put a message, please. Sorry, you put here and you use it. So. I don't have the skin, you have seen it, and I have Nidalee. And the queues are the queues with this skin, but the W's it doesn't put like this. So I'm gonna buy a ward because you will also want to see it. So you see, I have this. And one thing. You have to select it before the League of Legends start to charge, because if you do it after, the skin won't be selected. Okay, so you can see this is, and when you are level 6, you also have the leopard of this skin. That's so good. And with pink wars also happen, you put here and it the wars you have selected, and you see that if I change, for example, to this, I apply, but it doesn't change. So you can see that if I buy a word, you put here. Oh yes, it changed. Sorry, I didn't know it. You can change, but the skin, for example, you can't change it because I am gonna put this apply. And you see, I am the same. So I want to bring it in English because some people has asked me for it. So I think it have helped you. So if you want, you have the page in the description and follow these pages and all is okay. So thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please give me a like, and I will upload more tutorials in English or games in English like I have in my channel. So bye.